What is that you have in your hands? Honestly, when did you start reading magazines like that? Didn't I teach you how to take care of business without having to rely on that sort of thing? Anyway, I'm sure some of the enemy grunts will find that sort of magazine as appealing as you seem to. Place it on the ground, and you might be able to divert their attention.